A nation's progress and development depends not only on its infrastructure and science, but squarely on its agriculturists and their produce. Ayan Thiruvalluvar remarks that though people toil and roam around many labors, the world spins around the agriculturists who feed the entire people. Established in the year 2017, Perunthalaivar Farmers Collective is now successfully functioning with its 500 committed members and two dedicated full-time employees. Water is an elixir of life. As such, the farm is making use of and carrying out the drip irrigation system, most remarkable one in and around Tuticorin region, benefiting more than 200 farmers. This farmers collective is successful in enhancing the value-added services for paddy, plantains, and grains, producing mats, bags, saris, and vitamin products with plantain fiber and marketing them without middlemen in addition to direct sale of plantains, which are some of its green services. Vaazhndhukaattuvom project proudly confers Green Award for Perunthalaivar Farmer Collective's B grade certification for their overall performance and G2 grade certification for its environmental protection measures and green initiatives.